Look, I'm pumped, man. I'm pumped. I've been, listen to me. I've been reading your posts. Some of y'all, you like, E.T., I'm frustrated. E.T., I can't fail another test, E. I can't take another loss. Listen to me. Some of you, I've been reading it. You tired. I feel you. You tired. Some of you scared. Look, some of you hurt. Listen to me very closely. I need you to do me a favor. I need you to do me a favor. Listen to me. Don't worry about what's going to happen the rest of this year. Like, don't even give me the rest of this month. Like, flat out, I'm not interested until tomorrow. Like, today, do me a huge favor. Just, can you just survive today? All right, I want you to say this with me. Because I'm going to give you what helped your boy out, all right? So I need you to say this with me. And that is to me, I can, I will, yep. I must. All right, look, for us, a different TGIM. I just need you to do me a huge favor. Come on, work with me. Work with me. I can, I will, I must. Are you hearing what I'm telling you? Now, I'm not an English teacher, so I'm not asking you to say this just to be said. Like, I want you to speak life into that thing, whatever it is. Whatever was frustrating you, like, for real, you feel like, E, I can't fail another test. Like, I can't go through another day like this. Like, E, I can't handle it. I can't take it. Listen to me very closely. Say it with me and breathe life into whatever that thing is. We're going to speak life into death right now. Whatever your circumstances are, say with me, I can. Yep, I need you to feel it. I can. I remember when I was homeless, I was like, I can get through this. Listen to me. I will. I will get through this. Woo! I must get through this. Look, I need you to look at that sickness that's going on in your life right now, whatever it is. I want you to say, I can beat it. Yep. I can beat it. I will beat it. I must. I got kids to live for. I got a family to live for. I ain't through yet. My life ain't over yet. Listen to me. I need you to, that test you failed the third time, I need you to look at that test and speak life into it. I went from being homeless to where I am right now, and the first thing I did was, and you better hear me closely, the first thing I did was I said, I can get through this. I can get through this. And y'all got to do me a huge favor. You just got to have that mindset that no matter what you're going through, no matter what challenges you're facing right now, you got to have that mindset that I can get through this thing. I can make it through it. And I made it through. Listen to me. I outlast. Some things you just got to outlast. Every sleepless night, listen to me, every cold night, the winter Detroit and the abandoned buildings and cars sleeping in. And listen to me. I was sleeping all over. I outlasted it. There's some things in life you don't need no degree for. You don't need no money for it. Listen to me. You don't need no support for it. There's some things in life you just going to get through when you tell yourself, I'm going to get through this. This is the TGIM where I tell you, you can't get through it. And then second, you just got to outlast some stuff. That's for real. That's some, I done had haters. I done had all kinds of stuff. And I just made up in my mind, look, I might not have been stronger. Listen to me. I might not have been smarter. I might not have been brighter. But I made up in my mind, I'm going to get through this. So we're going to put an image up. And I need you to see this image, right? And when you look at this image, what I want you to see is this is classic of my man. Look at him. He got the two. He hitting. He probably got 998 hits. He got one more. He just got one or two more hits and all them diamonds gonna come out. And you know why he'll never see diamonds? Look, 998 hits. He had two or three left and he would have cracked that thing. But you know why he never succeeded and why most of you never succeeded? Because you keep giving up. Listen to me. He gave up. If you was going to give up, you should have gave up last year. If you was going to give up, you should have gave up 2 years ago. You should have gave up $2,000 ago. You should have, listen to me, you should have quit a long time ago. You done already put in 998 hits. Get something out of it. You finished school. You going to quit now? You finished school and now it's hard because you can't find that job? You should have quit your first class. You mean to tell me you went through 4 years, 5 years of school and now you quit? Now you give up? So I want you to look at this image for me. I'm gonna tell you something. This guy right here would have been successful had he never given up. And I'm telling you, some things in life is not about what you think it is. It's just about making up your mind that you are not gonna give up. You're not gonna quit. And so your boy went from being homeless to where I am now. And I failed classes, guys. Listen to me. Just because you fail don't make you a failure. And just because you lost don't make you a loser. And what I did that most people are not willing to do is I just never gave up consistent. I just never quit. All right, so we gonna get out here. I gotta go. I gotta let you go. I gotta let you go, but you gotta say it with me again. You gotta let me say, woo, I can, I will, I must. Are you hearing me? I can, I will, I must. I leave you with this. I'm not telling you it's gonna be easy. I'm not saying that, but it's real simple. E.T., what do you mean? You can get through anything. Listen to me, you can make it through anything if you just say these words. So cut this thing off. I just want you to play your favorite song. Look, I want you to look in the mirror and I want you to tell yourself, I am a survivor. Listen to me, and you can get through this. You just got to work a little harder, right? You just got to press a little deeper. Listen to me, I don't know what you got to do, but I'm telling you, just don't give up and don't give in, and there's absolutely nothing you can't do. So if it was easy, everybody would do it. Hey, but I know something about you. If you're watching me, I know something about you. I know something about you. I know you're not a quitter. I know you're a survivor. I know you're a survivor. If you're watching me right now, I know something about you. You are a survivor. So I want you to get off this. I want you to cut it off. I want you to go in the mirror, and I want you to make the rest of your life the best of your life. I can, I will, I must. I can, I will, I must. I can, I will, I must. It's your boy E.T.